Right now, police are investigating after a man's body was discovered in Belton this afternoon. This is all new at 10 tonight. Belton PD got a call about the body just after 3 p.m. They found it on the shoulder of Loop 121. That's just north of the Bell County Justice Center. Right now, they don't think foul play was involved. Police say they'll let us know the name of the man that died after they tell his family.